Good morning. Many of you are halfway through your first week here at Greendale, and as your dean, I thought I would share a few thoughts of wisdom and inspiration. What is community college? Well, you've heard all kinds of things. You've heard it's loser college for remedial teens, 20-something dropouts, middle-aged divorcees, and old people keeping their minds active as they circle the drain of eternity. That's what you've heard. However, I wish you luck!
In this version, would you tell me what to do a lot?
I'm only half Arabic, actually. My dad is Palestinian. He's a U.S. citizen. He's not a threat to national security or anything. A lot of people want to know that after they meet him because he has an angry energy. But not like angry at America, just angry at my mom for leaving him. Although she did leave because he was angry, and he was angry because she's American. My name's Abed, by the way.
No cutting to any of them. If you cut to it, it won't come true.
Sure.
Abed, nice to know you and then meet you in that order.
I love that I got to be with you guys.
Gay.
You saved my life and changed it forever.
Gay!
Jeff Winger, genius at law.
Gotta stop saying that.
I will never do that. Sit down, sit down. After I was electrocuted, didn't you two say you were gonna get married?
Fresh meat, huh?
Yeah, Jeff Winger, law.
Buzz Hickey, criminology. You can have that half of the office, but come spring, that corner is stacked to the rafters with fetal pigs.
I'm gonna tell you something that I'd like to stay between us.
Oh.
I was thinking about a hang glider.
I need to call my babysitter if we're going to be later than 10.
Hallelujah in church and singing and street wisdom.
Yeah? Elroy Potashnik?
Who that?
Hallelujah in church and singing and street wisdom.
Are you the board certified tutor?
Did I sound gay at the end? You want to do another take?
That means you do my homework, right, Seacrest?
What time did you guys have to get up in the morning? Does every writer write for one character? What's the best boy? I saw it in the credits once. Why don't they call it Planet Trek? You never go to a star. You'd not one episode.
Oh, hey, Spanish.
Yeah, don't hit on me, okay?
Oh, such a classic mistake, but I got really attached to my pitch. I had a soundtrack in my head and everything.
What board certifies a tutor?
I think you should kiss me goodbye or you might regret it for the rest of your life.
What about you?
I'll regret the kiss for a week. I'm in my 20s. Who cares?
What are you taking?
Huh? Oh.
I'd call him Silver Ghost, but that's probably already taken by an indie comic book or a terrible tequila.
Bye forever, Starburns.
No.
Here you are.
Mezzanine!
Stop performing!
Ladies, I don't know why you're laughing. I really do want to make my mom an ashtray. Okay.
You're a bad person.
You got me there, guy. Come on in and dry off.
Oh, it smells delicious. Are you baking?
Nah, muffin tops.
Pavel!
Hey, bros.
Hey, this is Pavel. He lives next door. He's from Poland.
Czesko, like to jest Brita.
Brita! I'm getting little Brita, getting little baby.
Okay, I'll just have a seat and...
No!
No!
Our friend used to sit there.
You know what I think everybody should do? As a humble outsider that came in and nailed it, I think everyone should imagine their own personal version of season 7 and not share it with anyone, and then maybe it'll come true.
Who's magnitude?
Yo! Pop! Pop!
Pop!
Pop!
Bam!
Watch out!
Here he comes.
Hey! You want to get involved in my family's business?
Midichlorians.
Fine.
Then you're not going to film school!
Not me!
Oh, come on, Leonard. If you're gonna argue with me, put on a bathing suit.
Busted!
I've seen more zeros over Pearl Harbor. There are hundreds of them. Sky was black with smoke, bombs.
This is Andre, my ex-husband and boyfriend. He came to spend the day with me.
Hey, nice to meet you guys. You know, I've heard a lot about every last one of you.
If you let me pronounce you man and wife, you can kiss the bride, and you can save, like, $70.
What do you say, babe?
Dumb and dumb, husband and wife.
Hey, Britta, hi. What's up?
Hey, Vaughn, how's it going?
No worries. Bye. See ya. Late.
See you later.
Good to know you.
Hang 10.
Professor.
What?
I'm sorry. This guy's not moving. I have classes to go to.
Go! Fine! Go kill John Lennon again, you loser.
Mr. Winger, Garrett's holding Leonard's hand again.
Garrett, stop doing that.
I'm checking for a pulse.
Can I help you?
Oh, I just wanted to try out a different look. I'm pretty indecisive, so I may be back here a few times if that's okay.
Mm-hmm. Hired a stunt person.
No, I did not.
Vice Dean?
Dean, new suit, Dean.
New Dean, Vice Dean, new D.
This is your destiny, Mr. Barnes. The true repairman will repair man.
Every once in a while, a student will come up to me and ask, Senor Chang, why do you teach Spanish? They say it just like that. Why do you teach Spanish? Why you? Why not Matt? Why not photography? Why not martial arts? I mean, surely it must be in my nature to instruct you in something that's ancient and secret, like, oh, building a wall that you can see from outer space. Well, I'll tell you why I teach Spanish. It is none of your business, okay?
I'm gay. I'm for real gay. I'm legit